think you should go and see what's happening to your people now. You won't be at peace until you do. Or are they not people, in your opinion?
Who are you?
I am.